secrecy? Or is the omen of what lies submerged, untouched within us?